Happy birthday, Pat.
Happy birthday, Pat. Happy birthday.
Happy 70th birthday, Pat.
Hey, listen, we really wanted to be up there in Detroit with a birthday party for you guys, but we got stuck down here in St. Augustine. Have a great one, pushing that 70.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pat. Hope you have a ball.
Happy birthday, Pat.
Hey, Pat, happy birthday. I've realized that this year makes 20 years since I first came into the shelter and met you. I was at the shelter before that, but I came in 1993 and ended up going home with Sugar, and you became my lifelong friend at that point. Congratulations on this milestone birthday. I hope you have a great year, and congratulations on everything you've done for Michigan Animal Rescue League over the years. You've taken it and turned it into organized, sophisticated, growing organization, and it's been awesome. You've done just so much work, it's amazing. So have a great evening. I hope you have fun. Bye.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Pat. I was going to sing to you, but it's probably much worse than all the barking. So hope you enjoy your special day.
Patricia, your life has been a gift to the lives of so many others. Congratulations on your 70th birthday. I'm proud to call you my friend. Remain upright.
Happy birthday, Miss Pepperdine. Thank you for telling our mom to bring Bodie home with us. He's the best dog ever.
Hi, Pat. I'm so excited to be able to wish you a happy 70th birthday. You've been such a special and dear friend over the years to me, and I always look forward to our special chats when we walk our little marl puppies on Saturday. But there's a couple furry friends that also wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Number one, Miss Chine Chine here, who, yes, still bites my nose.
She wants to thank you for all the years that you walked her while she was in the shelter and took good care of her when I was gone.
Thanks, Chine Chine. Good luck, your boy.
Can you wish Pat a happy birthday? Come here. Happy birthday, Pat, with a baby in my mouth. And Miss Nala Bones, my little first foster puppy who came tomorrow 9 years ago as a little four-week-old puppy. So, on the count of three, let's say happy birthday, Pat, okay? One, two, three. Happy birthday, Pat!
Happy birthday, Pat. Have a wonderful day.
Pat, we raise our glass to you. You're an inspiration. You're a trailblazer. And you're a role model. Who's Pat?
Idiot. Hi, Pat. Happy birthday.
Hi, Pat. Me and some alumni from Michigan Animal Rescue want to wish you a happy anniversary to your 29th birthday. We hope you have a great year, and we just want to thank you so much for all of your hard work and saving so many lives of these beautiful animals, including Mr. Jazz, Miss Taz, and Charlie, all alums. Have a great birthday. We love you.
Hi, Pat. Happy birthday.
Hi, Pat. Happy birthday. Hope your year and your day are filled with smiles, laughter, love, and cheer. Here's to your special day. Enjoy it, relax, and know you are a true inspiration. Love you.
Hi, Pat. Happy birthday. Happy 70th. I hope you have a wonderful time tonight. Hopefully it was somewhat of a surprise to you. And once again, happy birthday.
Hi, Pat. Happy birthday. Happy 70th.
Happy birthday, Pat.
Happy birthday.
Okay, you can cut it.
Happy 70th birthday, Pat. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. And I also hope that when I am turning 70, I am half as awesome as you are now. And I hope that I end up having half the impact on the world that you have had in your 70 years. You truly are something special, and I feel very fortunate that I get to work with you, and I appreciate everything that you've taught me and all the guidance, and I just feel very lucky that I've gotten to know you, and I think you're the best, Pat. Happy birthday. I love you. TD loves you too. We all love you.
Hey, Pat, happy birthday. I don't have anything clever to say, but I love you, friend, and I hope you enjoy your celebration.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend.
Hey, you guys want to say happy birthday to Pat? Do you want to say happy birthday, Barney? Aw, that's nice. Do you want to say happy birthday, Mallory? You should have a party. That's a great idea. What do you think, Donald? You're a party animal. I believe it. Do you want to have a party, Dasher? Do you want to wear a hat? Oh, you don't want to wear a hat? Well, we won't make you wear the hat. It's not a big deal. Do you want to have a party? They're already having a party for her. Aw, you were invited to the party because it's at a restaurant. You can't have dogs. Do you want to say happy birthday, Elsa? Summer got her a cake. I can't believe it. What do you think, AJ? Oh, I know. Summer better share that cake. Do you think she's going to share, Lucas? Summer, you got Pat a cake? Oh, you're going to share it? That's so nice of you. What a good girl. You got her a cake. That was nice. I guess you should have a bite of it, too, huh? Do you want a bite? Say happy birthday, Pat. Yay!